You know, you can never compare the feeling of being in the presence of the one who loves you the most.
I'm not wrong.
Di mo maikumpara yung brand. Because you are just so full of emotions. You know, you can see a lot of people full of smiles. Hindi mo sila baliw, pero natutuwa lang talaga sila. Amen? Amen! You're just, you know, so filled with joy. You feel blessed. You feel so comfortable being here tonight. Or in a way, I can say, it just feels like home. And so tonight, brothers and sisters, as we desire God's presence, allow me to say this to everyone. Welcome home. Welcome home, brother. Nowadays, there's a lot of fake things na nagsisirculate, kaya nga may fake news ba? Tonight, as we start our worship, I'm gonna tell you one truth. You wanna know the truth? The truth is, brothers and sisters, handa na kayo? The truth is, you are loved. You are loved with an everlasting love. And that is the truth. Kahit anong mangyari, you are loved, kapatid. And so, as God's beloved, let us come before our God filled with so much love in our hearts. Are you with me? Are you with me? For love will lead us back to Christ. For love will lead us back home. And so, are you ready to worship? Are you ready to worship the Lord? And so with conviction, we say, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Let's worship our God. Thank you.
Thank you.